Hey, hello guys, this is Sunny from Ultimate Tech Review, back with another video. So today I'll be unboxing and reviewing Leafear's wireless headphones. So let's get started. So the packaging is pretty basic. On the front we have this Leafear branding, and below that we have the image of the actual product itself. So at the side there are some features highlighted, such as Bluetooth 4.1, high definition music, sport friendly and other more features. And at the back we have some of the technical specifications provided, and below that some of the color options. Let us quickly open up the box and see what do we get inside the box. So the first thing inside the box we have is this carrying pouch. It feels kinda tough in hands. Let us keep this aside and see what else do we get inside the box. So over here we have the user manual provided. So we'll keep this aside and see what do we get inside the pouch. So the build quality of this carrying case is very tough. It might come handy to the student or a frequent traveler to carry these headphones. So let us open this pouch. So these are the earphones over here. Let us take it out. So next thing we have over here is this micro USB cable. It's a flat style micro USB cable for charging these earphones. And we also get the extra ear tips and ear fins. So that's all what we get inside the box. They've also provided some extra ear tips and extra ear fins according to your size. This is what the earphones looks like. The build quality of this earphone is very good and feels quite premium. On the right part of the earphone we have this button which can be used to turn on and off these earphones. And we can also use this to play and pause the music track or pick and end the call. And we also have this micro USB charging port on this side. And over here we also have the volume rockers to control the volume. And we also get a built-in microphone in it. Talking about the sound quality, if you are a bass head or a bass lover, you will definitely love these headphones, cause this headphone has a very good amount of bass. So all the bass lover will definitely love these earphones. Vocals are a bit low but not that bad. This earphone also has a good amount of noise reduction, which is quite impressive. So overall in my opinion it's a very good earphone for the price. And if you are looking for a good pair of earphones with a good amount of bass, you should definitely go check them out. I'll be providing link in description. So guys, that's it for now. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you like this video, drop a like and comment down below. And for more content like this, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.